Sometimes, of course, the thought of there being so many other poets writing cannot but seep in, however much one may try to keep it at bay by reading nothing since Beowulf. Then one may grow rather shrill. I would rather be sad than shrill, and I will sing the next poem, which is about a little child who got tired of being told he was only one of many. So he threw his fellows in a ditch and got hanged for it. One of many. You are only one of many, and a small account of any. You think about yourself too much. This touched the child with a quick touch, and worked his mind to such a pitch he threw his fellows in a ditch. This little child that was so mild is grown too wild. Murder in the first degree, cried old fury, recording the verdict of the jury. Now they're come to the execution tree, the gallows stand wide, ah me, ah me. Christ died for sinners, exclaimed the prison chaplain from his miscellany. Weeping bitterly, the little child cries, I die one of many.